For latest updates, please subscribe the Global Mirror YouTube channel.
A jury has found the R&B superstar R. Kelly guilty of being the ringleader of a decades-long racketeering and sex trafficking scheme that preyed upon black women and children. The disgraced singer was found guilty on all 9 counts on Monday afternoon after decades of avoiding criminal responsibility for numerous allegations of misconduct in a major hashtag MeToo victory for black women and girls. The panel of 7 men and 5 women had begun deliberating the charges on Friday afternoon after prosecutors and defenses attorneys finished their closing arguments at the end of a grueling 6-week trial in Brooklyn, New York, that often presented shocking testimony detailing Kelly's abuse of women, girls, and boys. He remained motionless, eyes downcast, as the verdict was read. "The victim in the case, your voices were heard and justice was finally served," the acting U.S. attorney Jacqueline Casolis said Monday, announcing the verdict. The 55-year-old singer, who was born Robert Sylvester Kelly, was accused of running a Chicago-based criminal enterprise that recruited women and children and subjected them to unwanted sex and mental torment. Multiple witnesses said Kelly had forced them to obey perverse and brutal whims when they were underage in a scheme that stretched back more than 2 decades. Gloria Allred, a lawyer for some of Kelly's victims, said that all the predators she's gone after, a listing including Harvey Weinstein and Jeffrey Epstein, Mr. Kelly is the worst. R. Kelly thought that he could get away with all of this, but he didn't, Allred said outside the courthouse. Kelly, perhaps best known for the 1996 smash hit I Believe I Can Fly, faces up to 20 years in prison. Sentencing is scheduled for 4 May. He denied any wrongdoing. Devrox Skenick, a lawyer for Kelly, said he was disappointed by the verdict. The allegation against Kelly received wide exposure after the 2019 Lifetime documentary Surviving R. Kelly, which explored claims that an entourage of supporters protected Kelly and silenced his victims for decades. Months after the film release, Kelly was arrested in 9 July 2019 on federal charges of racketeering and violating the Mann Act, which prohibits the transportation of women or girls for the purpose of prostitution or debauchery. Now the court heard there would be cruel and demeaning punishments for breaking the rules, including violent spankings and beatings. Kelly kept his victims compliant and quiet through fear, blackmailing them with embarrassing information or photos and videos, he recorded, the court heard. More than a decade he passed since Kelly was acquitted in 2008 child sexual abuse MS case in Chicago. It was a reprieve that allowed his music career to continue until the hashtag MeToo era caught up with him, emboldening alleged victims to come forward. The New York case is only part of the legal peril facing the singer. He also has pleaded not guilty to sex-related charges in Illinois and Minnesota. Trial dates in those cases have yet to be set.
For latest updates, please subscribe the Global Mirror YouTube channel.